No religion
No
at all?
religion, no.
Oh, well, that's interesting.
Our religion is Kim's family.
Assalamualaikum, 안녕하세요. 다우드킴입니다.
Hello everyone, my name is Evelyn and I was living in America for 7 years and I'm here in South Korea. I was born in North Korea, so I'm North Korean and a Korean American now.
I want to show you some TikTok videos related to Muslims.
Oh, I have a lot of Muslim friends.
Oh, in America?
In America, oh, yeah. They wear hijabs.
Yeah, they wear hijabs.
Oh, you know, hijab. Stylish.
That's what I watched today.
Oh really?
Yeah, the hijabs. Wow. Hijab TikToks.
Wow, yeah. Hijab style outfit
yeah.
day.
Yeah, but I want to ask you about North Korea. Like, is there Islam in North Korea?
I only watched on news. Mm. I never see in a person.
Ah, no religion.
No religion.
At all?
No.
Oh, well, that's interesting.
Our religion is Kim's family.
Can you speak North Korean?
할 수 있습니다. 봅시다 이제. 빨리 빨리 키라오. 오 와우. 오, it's like different style. 와우. Oh, she's super pretty. Wow. Everything's like big eyes and nose, leaves. Wow. But it's like really pretty. I want to try his up one day.
Oh, yeah, you should.
Yeah, I would try it.
You should try.
Well, she did her makeup very well, but that's really dangerous. How will she do that?
But
dangerous.
They have to paint, so...
Oh, really?
That's why. But because like the... If
but
it,
if you move
something...
it, like the paint don't go in your chin or something?
But maybe they have skills to be safe, safe
well,
to make safety.
Now I don't want to try it. Just kidding.
Oh, this is very modest.
Wow.
So modest. It's niqab.
Makeup?
Yeah, under the eyes, they hide everything.
Oh, really? Why do you do that?
It's more modest thing, more modest, more protect.
More protect. I see, I see. Wow. Wow, she's super pretty. Wow, I really love her makeup. I like one day I want to try like that, like long lashes and yeah. And I really like her eyebrows,
big
like
eyes,
big and everything big.
Yeah.
And a small face, but everything's big.
Yeah.
Like, wow! Like that's what South Korean people wanted, and they have plastic surgeries.
That's true. Yeah, that's true. That's true. So when I show like Muslim TikToks to Korean girls, they always say, "Oh, they're so pretty. I want to be like them.
Yeah.
I want to be like her."
Oh, they look Americans. They have like very blue eyes and.
Oh, say, mashallah.
Mashallah.
When you look pretty things, you can say mashallah.
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 Mashallah. Mashallah. Even you put like, what's that called, hoodies and then put a hijab, it look more dressed up.
If you fit too much like fit dress, then it's not match with hijab.
Oh.
Yeah, because they usually wear more like hoodie style.
Hoodie style and formal style.
Yeah, free size.
Free style, free size. Wow. So fun. Sometimes I'm very like get annoying by my hair, so that's why I'm like, you know, putting up like that. It's very annoying. It's very easy for like just putting on your scarf and then never no one gonna know.
Even
your hair is like short.
Yes, they don't need to do that. Jazakallah means like Allah will bless you.
Oh, bless you. Oh.
Allah will reward you.
Oh, it's so nice.
Mashallah, Alhamdulillah, Jazakallah. It's all related to God. And very good words. Like praise to God.
They're positive. Positive is always good. Oh, this is a Korean style makeup. Wow.
Oh, it's Korean style makeup.
Yes, like like everything peach. Related to the peach.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, right. Like her cheeks and then, so pretty. And her skin is super white. Wow. Very attractive. Oh, I actually want to try that.
It's your style?
Yeah, this is my style. This is my favorite. Bling, bling. Yeah, I can see her whole day.
You're a new idol.
Yes, my new idol here.
Ah, so that's what I talk about. This dress is like too tight, but it's not very fit with the hijab.
Hijabs.
So yeah, this is more like
more fitting
more modest.
Mm, sounds like more puppy. Yeah. Like.
Yeah, because the purpose of the wearing hijab is for protection, for mm-hmm. to be modest.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, that's why.
Ah, I see, I see. Yeah.
Oh, this is the.
Oh, wow, they're like. For seven. Oh. Wow.
So they're trying hijab mm-hmm. on the streets.
Wow, I want to try that too. That's cool, that's cool.
I have scarf in my home, so I can be. I can make
you,
it.
You gonna bring? Oh, really? Yeah. Okay, yeah. I will try it. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh my god. When she wears like hijabs, and then her face goes like, you know, more focusing on her face, mm-hmm. not other things.
Oh, yeah, that's true. That's
yeah.
true.
But guys, they don't wear hijabs, right?
Yeah, but they have to hide their aura too. Like, for example, they have to wear hide their. 무릎 이 뭐지?
어,
니. Yeah, 니. Mm-hmm. And men also have to be modest.
Oh, so. I see. Men and women. It's not it's only.
Yeah, it's not only for women.
I wear hijab to please my creed.
So why do you
hijab and modesty are mandatory in the religion of Islam, and religion of Islam is my way of life. It's as easy as that. My hijab keeps me in check. It reminds me constantly that I'm Muslim, alhamdulillah, and I have a set of values that I follow. So my hijab is a daily reminder. My hijab reminds me to be grateful and to remember Allah. I cherish and value my hijab. Alhamdulillah, I found courage to wear it. I'm 7 years into my hijab journey and I've never considered taking it off. And it's a part of who I am. I wear hijab.
Finish.
Okay, all done?
Yeah.
Yes.
Finish.
Oh, it was great. And those videos make me to try this hijab. I never like wear a hijab in my life. So I like to try new things. So I will love to try like hijab and maybe taking pictures.
Yeah, you're so open-minded. I will help you.
I really want to go to like Middle East.
Yeah, Middle East.
Yeah.
Southeast Asia.
Yeah.
And South Asia. There are so many Muslims.
Uh-huh. I want to go there to try their cultures and everything. That would be very cool.
Muslim countries are like firstly are super safe and they're so kind and there are a lot of hospitality, so you will love it
really. Oh wow, I really want to go.
And they talked about like always say mashallah, alhamdulillah, and jazakallah, bismillah. If something's happened, we always say like thanks to Allah, praise to Allah.
Wow.
So we always great for our creator. So because
very respect.
Yeah, very respect. I'm happy to show about this kind of things.
Yeah, thank you so much for this new information. This is pretty new for me. Like, you know, I'm from North Korea. I don't know things much, and like I only know about like, oh, my friend wears like hijab, but I don't know about the meaning why they wear. Maybe I don't ask them because it's, you know, their maybe privacy. So so like it's very cool to get to know this new information for me.
Yeah, maybe North Koreans are always great for to Kim's family.
Yes, we're crying and then we're
crying?
Like, yeah, we're crying, like we get emotional feelings because they don't he doesn't get sleep or he doesn't eat much because he's too busy for like the country. Like
he's literally like a like a god.
Yeah, okay? Like god.
Like they praise to Kim's family.
Yeah, some people really cry about it. Like, oh, so poor strange. Kim Jong Un. Like, you know, oh, why he doesn't sleep? Oh, like they just cry about it. But I never do that. I never did that. I was young, so.
So thank you for watching my video. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah, 마사마. 감사합니다.
감사합니다. Bye.
Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you. I've been waiting, I've been hurting, 'cause I've been falling. I need your help. My heart is breaking, so tired of crying.